Hey!
Hey, boy, don't move!
The fuck?
Don't move, boy.
Kidding me?
How are you? Eh? Oh, where you come from? How are you?
Hey, man, I'm here to see Jacob. It's Nico.
Nico?
Batman, what going on there, sir?
Some boy just beat off the door. Some boy just call himself Nico, say he want to see a road boy.
Nico? I'm a boy that Batman, man. Yo, free up the boy, man, yo.
Are you a boy that?
Yeah.
Sure.
Boy,
come on, you. Come on, upstairs to talk to Nico J for one thing, man.
You want to control the taxi?
You have people knock on people door and thing. You have to be careful and thing.
No, it's okay.
Yeah, man. See, it's a,
hey, don't worry,
watch what you're doing. See how your boy over there, son, Nico. Go deal with them same
day. Oh, I'm Nico. You all right?
Hey, no problem. As good an introduction as any other.
Yeah, me hear that, you know? Anyway, some boy around with bad man, you know? I'm going to ask you a favor. Go on, no?
Hey, my youth. Some boy them dip on the corner and thing, and the boy them sell some things and thing, and I go on and I say, oh, them don't want to give me my money and thing, and every corner my corner, and I want my money and thing, you know. I no sweat I go, you know, I want to deal with the case proper, you know, see?
All right, let me explain. It's a business thing I go on down there.
Right.
They are selling weed, but they're not supposed to sell weed, and they're not cutting me.
Okay.
So when you go down there and deal with them, see?
Right, it's not going to be cheap. Where do I find them?
Cheap? Cheap, my youth? You worry about cheap? We not worry about cheap, you know? The boy them dip on the corner, I say the boy them other things on my corner, that and thing, and I say every corner on my corner, and thing, I'm going to write that to the boy them, I want to say, oh, they want to give me my money. Oh, something go on with that.
All right, hear me now. What Batman is saying is, the boy them are some novice, see? You go find them when you go up on the corner of Alpha and Salt Button, see? When you go down and say, you go see and just deal with them, see? And you'll find out how them work, all right?
All right.
All right. You want some of that spliff here?
No, thanks.
You sure?
I'm sure.
All right, respect.
Mario, pass me some of that thing we have over there, sir.
All right, yeah, all like you.
Some good shit. You done cleaned me out. Yo, I'm all out of product. Dropping in to pick some up. Be ready.
Who's this cracker?
I ain't seen nobody!
Enjoying yourself?
Tell Batman that I got rid of the competition.
Righteous. The corner belong to I again. And nobody gonna fuck with I's corner no more, no things. One love, Nico.
Okay, nema problema.
Hi, Dimitri.
Hey, Dimitri, I took care of that thing for you.
Very good. I'm proud of you. Good.
Dimitri, thank you for taking care of that thing for me.
No problem.
Dimitri, hey, hey, meet my girl, Natasha.
Oh,
so
my
nice
pleasure.
Nice to meet you.
Little delicious. Oh. A little connection.
How are you?
Hey, my brother Nico. Good. Sit down.
Oh, Have a drink. Move up, ladies. Move up.
Mikhail, we have something we need to talk about.
Okay, yeah. You can have your alte Katrina. Come on.
Not
no
that.
Deal.
Private. Girls, can you give us a minute, huh? Please.
Okay. Get out of here.
Keep
it warm. I won't be too long. So, what is it?
We've got police trouble. The feds or someone are all over us. Sergei told me that a friend of his in the courts told him they've been authorized to tap our phones and they know about the pot we stole.
Shit. Who is the rat?
It's no one. It's just the way we've been behaving. Making too much noise. This was inevitable. We're going to have to calm things right down for a while.
It's that fucking guy, yeah. I know it is. I saw it in his eyes. You know? That guy. That guy who bought the coke. But he didn't buy the
That's
pot.
That's Lenny. He's my cousin's boyfriend. It's not him. Yes, he's a moron. Yes, but he's okay.
I don't trust him.
What? I just told you.
He knows too much. Oh. You, kill him.
Are you sure?
Sure. No, I am not. Right now, I'm wondering if it's him or you. It could be you.
Think for a second. This has been going on for months.
Think. Look where your thinking has got us. You were in charge of security. Good job. Well done, Dimitri. You pathetic idiot. You, prove you're loyal. Go and kill the guy.
Don't question my loyalty.
Then don't question my orders. He lives on Guantanamo Avenue in Bohan. Head up there and call me. Me personally, when you get there.
Mikhail, please, don't do this.
Shut up. Shut the fuck up.
I'm begging you.
Shut the fuck up.
Please don't do this.
Why don't you
listen? You want to play games? This is not a game. You have to play by the rules.
Nothing personal.
Faustin ain't nobody. Fuck off!
It's enough of a somebody to get you killed.
Do what my brother has to do.
Sorry.
You son of a bitch! You fucking right-wing psycho! Gary Petrovich! Don't that mean anything to you?
Nico, do you know what you have done?
I have followed Mr. Faustin's orders. Not much more.
The boy you killed was the son of Kenny Petrovich. This is a very dangerous man. You will not take kindly to this.
How was I to know?
You weren't. This is Mikhail's craziness. I will speak to people and see what I can do.
We'll just get there. Damn these people.
Hey, Roman. Cui esteroi tipo?
Brucey, have you met my cousin, Nico? This is Brucey. We met online.
Oh, lovemeat.net?
No. In a dark corner, doing dark deeds. We're both players, my friend. Players. VIP. For real. Classy, but also sexy. That's how I like my women. I work at it, so they should too, right?
Yeah.
What is he talking about?
Bruce is a dreamer. Uh-huh. He understands my vision.
Oh, so he's an idiot.
Hey!
Screw you! Listen, man, you should try going online.
I know how to go on the line. I just haven't done it here.
Of course. Technophobe. Luddite. We gotta get you online. It's a world of opportunities.
Such as?
All kinds of things. Yesterday, I was online, and I discovered a blog about women who don't like to shave. That's pretty important. Listen, I promised Brucey I'd go out with him. Can you go out and get it sorted? Okay. Go to Twat and register on one of the PCs there. A pretty girl is expecting you. I'm bored of not being able to email your cousin, and the family keeps sending me news for you. Brucey!
Yeah!
Stop exercising.
Okay. Let's put some bitches to the sword. VIP style, come on!
He's a cool guy.
Не ровно до мого. Да добьем преко интернета. Мислиш да съм лут?
Hey there. My name's Nico. My cousin, he told me to come here.
Roman, he called me about you. He's so funny. I set you up on that computer already. It's easy. Just follow the instructions on there, okay?
Why don't you have sex with me?
I see you again, Roman.
This shit is getting old. How the fuck did you do that?
I have set up the email account. I am now online in Liberty City, Roman.
Nice one, cousin. Did you meet the girl who works there? Nice pair of titties out there, no?
He going to pay me to pump him full of steroids and tell him how great his abs are?
No, he can take care of that all by himself. Brucey is a major motorhead. He's going to send you emails about all the cars he wants, and you're going to get them for him.
What are you going to do?
Come on! I made the introduction! I'm the manager, man! Go check your emails, Nico. Let's hang out soon, okay?
Come on, you move!
Roman's back again.
Yeah, good to see you. It's Nico, by the way. The NRG 900 is in the lockup now, man.
I'd like to see you try and take one of my cars, NB. Not a fucking chance, baby.
Sure, Brucey, sure. Just let me know if you want another thing.
I want you to keep an eye on her.
Hey,
I'm out making money
here
all day. How many times do I have to tell you? Keep an eye on the fucking girl.
You're a terrible man.
You superstitious old crone. I'll see you in hell. Someday I'll crucify you.
Nico Bellic. Yes.
Good name. Good name. Where's Dimitri?
He's busy. He said he had something to do.
Something. Something. Let me tell you something. Me and this guy, we were in the army together. We were in prison together. We are like brothers. Now it's always something.
Always something.
Always something. Yes. You want a drink?
No, thank you.
Well, I do.
You all right?
What?
Mr. Faustin?
No! I'm fucking angry!
I'm sorry to hear that.
Let me ask you something. You know her?
No.
Good. Because if you did, I'd fucking kill you.
Why?
She's my daughter. Ungrateful bitch. I bring her here. I spoil her rotten. Raise her well. Look at this. Look. Look what I've given her!
Yeah, yeah. She's very lucky to have such a loving father.
She is. She's an out-of-control bitch. Because of you. You pathetic mess. But I don't accept my daughter turning into a whore. Nico, she's at Firefly Island. Go there. If she's meeting up with that bike pimp boyfriend, kill him. Find Dimitri for me.
Okay.
Have him call me.
Sure.
Go.
All right.
Am I property of the lost now?
Ha, if you were property, then all the brothers would get to share you. I want you all to myself.
Get away from Mr. Faustin's daughter.
Fuck you! This ain't Russia, and we ain't communists!
Tell my father I can see whoever I like.
I'm gonna get the brothers, and we're gonna kick your fucking ass!
Killed the biker. I don't know how happy your daughter will be.
I don't care about happiness. I care about discipline and loyalty. Thank you.
Hello.
Hello.
Is Mikhail home?
No, he's out.
Okay. Should I wait outside?
No, no, come in.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome. Sit down.
Thank you.
You want some tea?
Sure.
Mikael doesn't let me use this anymore. Says it makes us look like barbarians, uncivilized, like immigrants.
Oh, yeah?
I know what you're thinking. It is a bit funny coming from him. He did not used to be like this. When we were young, at home, he was beautiful. He was happy. He made me happy. But then something changed years ago. I never quite knew what it was. So many years I wondered what it was or what was wrong with me that I did not see it in him. Or I changed him.
Life is complicated. I never thought I'd live like this.
No?
When the war came, I did bad things. And after the war, I thought nothing of doing bad things. I killed people, smuggled people, sold people.
And you don't worry about your soul?
After you walk into a village and you see 50 children, all sitting neatly in a row against the church wall, each with their throats cut and their hands chopped off, you realize that the creature that could do this doesn't have a soul.
God is very complicated. You mustn't give up hope.
Well, I don't know about that.
Привет, Лена.
Привет, Ма.
What is that? I tell you one thing and you ignore me! You stupid bitch! Nico Bellic, baby. Good to see you.
Hey, you too. What did you want?
I want you to teach people to listen to
me. You want him to get us the money?
Fuck the money.
Mikhail, please calm down. We're already in a lot of trouble. I don't know if I can smooth things over with Petrovic.
Fuck him and fuck you. Who are you, my daddy? Get the fuck out of my house.
Mikhail!
Get out!
So, what do you want?
This prig who owes me money owns a garage in Chase Point. I want you to pick up a truck and take it to him. Call me when you get to the truck. It's in Schottler on Montauk Avenue. Go. Get out of here.
Mr. Faustin, I have the truck.
Drive it over to the garage on the corner of Guantanamo and Windmill. Park up inside.
Sure. What am I delivering?
When it's inside, trigger the explosives. Should blow up good. Maybe you be careful on the drive over. It's pretty volatile stuff.
Explosive? What the fuck?
Calculating route. Calculating route.
Nothing. This is how you treat me?
Let's have some fun. Let's keep it alive right here.